What's up? Welcome to the Cupid's Cup channel.
It's Bash.
It's Boogie.
And we out here.
Yeah. Welcome to the channel. It's the Cupid's Cup channel. Don't subscribe to the channel. You can barely understand me when I talk that country grammar. You know we out here in Atlanta, leave a comment down below and I'ma get right with you. And go follow us on Instagram and Twitter. Only thumbs up, thumbs down, you a hater. It's Bash and Boogie, ain't that hard to remember. Welcome to the channel, it's the Cupid's Cup channel. Don't subscribe to the channel, you can barely understand me when I talk that country grammar. You know we out here in Atlanta, leave a comment down below and I'ma get right with you. And go follow us on Instagram and Twitter. Only thumbs up, thumbs down, you a hater. It's Bash and Boogie, ain't that hard to remember.
Y'all, today, we are doing the Chick-fil-A TikTok.
We doing the tick, the tick, the...
Y'all know what we talking about. We got the fries. Chick-fil-A. The mac and cheese. TikTok. The nuggets.
Challenge, whatever it is. We about to just taste it for real. I seen it yesterday.
I've been seeing it, y'all.
Because I don't eat Chick-fil-A like that. I think it's just overrated. But since we got connects,
we're going to go ahead and try that thing.
Ahead and try it.
So it's supposed to be two buffalo, two ranch with baked macaroni and cheese, the nuggets, and french fries.
I'm going to show y'all how Chef Boogie do it.
Y'all, so we're going to go ahead and do that.
Yeah.
And see how it come out. I'm really trying
it look
to come
good,
out. It do.
And I'm glad I'm hungry, so.
SF.
I'm going to give y'all my honest opinion.
Y'all, I know it's going to be good. And I'm going to fuck it up.
Can't open this one.
But look, bend it like this. Bend it up. Bend it up.
I did.
No, this. Look, go like this. Bend it up.
That's what I said, I did already. Then I bent it down, then I couldn't grab it.
Y'all, she a baby.
I ain't no baby. It's Pisces season, baby.
It is. So y'all stay tuned for Pisces season, because guess what? I got something for her ass.
What?
She a Pisces, y'all. 3693.
Hey, shout out to all my Pisces, man. We no fishes. We be swimming. Even though I'm not swimming, we be swimming.
Y'all, shout out to my brother. His birthday, February 22nd.
Yeah.
Shout out to my baby. Her birthday, 3-6.
Yeah.
Pisces season. I love Pisces, y'all.
Shout out to all the Pisces.
I really do. They get on my nerves, but I love them.
You got to.
So. Anywho, y'all stay tuned for that. That's a whole nother video.
Yeah.
Y'all, I'm going to show y'all what this looks like.
Man, this saucy.
It look good. I'm going to bring it to y'all.
You know, I don't like a lot of sauce. I don't even gonna put this last ranch. I gotta do it right.
Y'all, check us out. You feel what I'm saying? We got the fries, the chicken, the ranch, the buffalo, and the mac and cheese. You feel what I'm saying? We doing that. We gonna let y'all know how that is. Y'all may have tasted it already. Y'all, let's see what she doing over here. Is she doing Shepping something over there, y'all?
Oops.
She just dumped that last one.
Y'all see that?
Yeah. But, y'all.
I looked the wrong way in the camera. Because I always look at the video instead of camera.
Exactly.
Instead of the light. But I'm going to work on it.
Instead of the what? What
like
she saying?
Always. Because the camera faces. If y'all know what I'm talking about. If you face us so we can see ourselves.
Right.
So I always look at the video.
I can't reach it. Babe, please cover that.
Instead of the lens.
Thank you very much. Sorry. But y'all. Job's good. Job's great.
Take this out because my watch keeps getting fucked up.
Thank you for our food. Amen. Thank you, Job.
Amen.
And.
Thank you, Job, for real. I'm kind of struggling a little bit.
Yeah.
But it's all.
That buffalo mac and cheese ranch with the fry was good. I didn't taste the chicken yet because I know how that's going to taste.
Let's see what I'm talking about.
They did that. Mmm.
Okay. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay. They did that, didn't they?
Mmm. It's a meal right here.
Mmm. Give a little crunch.
Oh, man.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Okay. I see.
That chicken right there.
Mm. Well, it's good for us.
It is. Yeah. They changed the game a little bit with
y'all
that.
Y'all go run up Chick-fil-A.
Mm-hmm.
Get you some fries, some whatever kind of chicken you want, cut it up. Mac and cheese. It's over with.
Mm-hmm. Two buff, two ranch. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Not bad.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah, this was definitely a high meal.
What?
Somebody drunk or high made this, but shout out to them.
That's probably good though, cuz.
Like, I already like all of the stuff, so why not put it together and see? I feel bad for the people who don't like their food to touch. You'll never know. But this right here, nigga?
At some point, your food gonna touch anyway.
Right.
So you might as well.
I'm feeling that buffalo mac and cheese, though.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Different. I didn't look up yet. I had nothing.
What?
I told you.
Yeah. If you haven't tried it, what's right? I've seen some people drizzle the sweet sriracha too. I guess to get a little sweet heat, but it's saucy enough for me.
I like to take a drink. I'm gonna get a baby drink.
Thanks. Mm-hmm.
Man, I had to slow down.
Wow, I was turning it up.
Yeah.
It was good though.
Y'all gonna try this and try it. It's good. I ain't gonna lie to you. If you like mac and cheese and cheese and fries and chicken, throw it all together, it's gonna taste good.
You really can't go wrong. It's the sauce for me. Cause if I would have mixed it up just cheesy, it would have been dry.
I thought it would be like a little weird, cause it was a little noodles. Cause the noodles and the potato.
Right. But it actually gives crunch to the noodle.
You can't even taste the noodle for real, huh? I don't even notice it's there. Meat.
I'm about to say I can only taste the fries, but I can taste the cheese.
Yeah. That's it. You don't notice the noodle.
Unless right, it's just a little texture, really.
Just noodle texture. You don't get no fries. Everything's good, though.
Mm-hmm. Y'all make sure y'all like, comment,
and subscribe to the tribe. Subscribe to the tribe.
Exactly.
A Tribe Called Quest.
Girl, you took it too far. Yeah, I'm getting cool. It's a lot of carbs, but
But I'm an OG, triple OG.
Okay.
So now if anything, I would rebust this in the oven.
Right.
But I really hate on my fries though. I got mac and cheese and chicken left.
Like I got like two fries left, mac and cheese and chicken.
But I might have to heat it up tomorrow.
Whew. Could be a little snack for later.
I like this video.
Yeah.
Y'all like this video because y'all love us, man.
Video tomorrow.
Y'all know that because get what?
This just was a little...
little mukbang.
I just wanted to taste it, so I had to show y'all how it was going to go out. It is a review mukbang, whatever you want to call it.
Right.
But the Chick-fil-A season, baby, is
Buffalo coming. Ranch fry mac and cheese nugget TikTok meal or hack. Look,
whoever made it up, whoever started it.
Right, kudos to y'all. It was good.
Yeah, good job. Yeah. Good job to Chick-fil-A for making it.
Right.
What?
Anywho,
tune in. Y'all stay tuned. Make sure y'all like this video.
Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and stay safe out here.
Yeah, y'all be safe. We love y'all. We out here, baby.